All right. Hello and welcome to the After Office Hours stream. I'll be your host, Jeremy. Let's get started. I think I'm going to start off with a zoo deck while we wait for some viewers to get on here. And we'll go from there.
Dan versus Jaina.
You asked for it.
Your soul shall be mine.
All right, I like this. Let's do it. Might be able to coin both right off the bat. I like that. Let's do that. The creeper out, and then we'll egg that, perhaps. We'll have to do that the turn after, so maybe I should have played that one next. Or, yeah, we'll see what happens. See what happens. All right. Should have thrown that on out there before I did that. So, yeah, let's go ahead.
Bring out your dead.
She's got any one drops. Nope. All right. I think with that in mind, I want to throw him.
I'm sorry.
Out. And then I want to do this. Depending on what she does here, I might have lethal next turn.
Someday I'll be just after. Like you!
No, that's gonna slow me down. And there's that. Alright. Well, I don't wanna do that, so let's draw a card. Another egg. Let's go ahead and do that for the void term. These two. That.
Oh,
and get rid of that. And that should be lethal next turn with the Doom Guard.
We have many secrets.
Unless That secret might mess me up. So we'll have to test the secret. Let's test the secret first and see what happens. Okay. That makes me think it's the ice shield or whatever that is, so... let's go ahead and... draw a card. I like Defender of Argus. Kinda wanna play it.
My shield for Argus!
Kinda shouldn't have done it on Zombie Chow though, because that's just guaranteed to give him health. Actually, 9, 10, 11, 12. Ah! I should. I probably have lethal that turn. Oh well.
Well played.
And there goes. Yep. And she got 5 health. And there goes my sheep. That's alright. Still got this. It's 4, 7. Play all 3 of them. Throw the knife juggler out first.
Put this apple on your head.
Nice. Oh, all right. Forfeit. That works for me. Awesome. All right. Let's see what we can get with this again. Don't have to worry about stream snipes because no one's watching.
Gul'dan versus Uther.
All right, Shadow Mage.
I will fight with honor. Your soul shall be mine.
Kind of want to get rid of the 3-drop, but yeah, let's see what we get. Ah, what's better off with the 3-drop? Oh well. And another 3.
Job's done.
And I can't do anything. Awesome. Zudek that didn't do anything on the first turn. And that is not ideal. Well, that'll work, because then we can do that. Hit him for 4. Then I'll be turn 3, so I actually hit him for 5. Never mind. I'm still gonna play it.
Job done.
In the face.
I feel icky.
Ready to ride. Why do you hide
your face? Face. Ooh. That'd be pretty good, but... What is he giving? Oh, what a dick. What you got? Sharp, how's it going, man? Yep, it is. First time at level 17, look at that. Yeah, it's been a while. I was on vacation for about 5-6 days. Oh, it was? I just wanted to make sure. Alright. Let's do this again. So how you been, Sharp? What's new? Oh, I went up to Michigan. Visiting an old friend.
Gul'dan versus Anduin.
The light shall bring victory.
Your soul shall be mine.
All right, that's a lot of twos. Yep, I know how school goes.
Put this apple on your head.
All right, what's he gonna do? Yeah, we have to get rid of that. Oh, of course, it hit him in the face.
Hey, get!
The light shall burn.
Job done.
Of course, it heals itself. I said it once. Yes! Thank you. Alright. Another one? Really? Silence in the knife trial. That's alright. I'll just taunt him up.
My shield for Argon!
Hey, get!
I don't know if I'm getting better. Just getting lucky, I think. Ah, figures he got rid of that one. That's alright.
Hey!
Do
Into the breach!
Not a bad play. Can't attack. But what's not cool is that you're playing Zoo. Most gayest deck ever. Okay. If by gay you mean happy, sure, but if you're using gay in a derogatory term, I don't agree with you. Sorry. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Nah, let's do this. And not enough to do it again. Oh well.
Into the breach!
Hey! Catch!
Yeah, you're right. Before the Holy Novus. Oh, now it can attack. Awesome. Oh, I just did the opposite thing you told me to do.
Well played. You have been.
Oh well, he forfeited anyway. Bonus! I just looked down right after I did the play, and you were like, just don't discard the Doom Guard. And I was like, that's exactly what I did on purpose. Oops. Going.
Your soul shall be mine.
I'm going first. I'm not gonna. Yeah. Figures. Just trying to get another one mana card. I think I have all the ones you saw. The last time I played, I think you were watching. At least I think. I'll show you after this match. Ysera, Rag, I have like two or three others, I think. This guy would hurry up and choose his cards. Take long. Suppose I should have expected that. And there's the dagger.
Job done.
Thank you. Go ahead. Hit me in the face. That was weird. Whatever.
Put this apple on your head.
Job's done.
So many options.
You're buffering a lot? I haven't dropped anything and my bitrate's good. What is this? Oh, great. He's gonna get rid of the knife juggler. Wow, this guy takes forever.
I'll meet you soon.
Took you long enough, princess. Hurry up. A classic refresh, huh? Yeah, I was getting angry. It's pissing me off, taking so damn long. Five health right there. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Oh, alright. Whatever floats your boat. Four damage. There's your five health. That makes two of us, my good friend. So let's do two more of these boys. And then face again. You need no Dormu then. The legendary. Now I'm on at 88. I don't know if I have him. I might.
Ha, this guy's toast.
Do something, you take too long. What does it do? Sharp. Oh, I think I've had someone play that on me before, and I didn't know what the hell was going on. Yeah, I hear you.
Into the breach!
Yeah, that would be handy if I had that. But it still doesn't help during the first, you know, eight turns. Because I still play like this. Yep. Go on, do the deed. Thank you. Oh my god, this is excruciating.
So many options.
Thank you. Quite a legacy. Fucking douche. There we go.
My shield for Argus.
There you go. Got ourselves a winner over here.
Ha, this guy's toast.
Works for me. I'm about to fucking stay up. I'm thinking Doomguard and Void Terror. Void Terror in between the Argus and Spider. Throw the Doom card and it's only, I know it's only 2 damage, but no, it's 7 damage. And that leaves the Void Terror 3, 4, 5, 6 attack and 7 health. I think I like that, so. Alright, unless he's. Can take out both the Doomguard and the Void Terror, I won. What do you think, Sharp? +2 attack. +4. So he's gonna take one of them out. 4 damage to me. 9. Well. That was kinda stupid on his part. Wow, it took forever and he still lost. Alright. So we'll keep it going. I'm liking this winning streak, knock on wood.
Malfurion!
I must protect the wild.
Your soul shall be mine!
Alright, Malfurion. This is probably not gonna be very much fun. Get a feeling he's gonna own me. We'll see. So we can knife juggle right off the bat. Or you can save it. I like knife juggle.
Put an apple on your head.
Fuck it. Oh, I got rid of my other soul fire. Oh well.
Thank you.
Next. I know. That's why as soon as I saw him, I'm just like, ugh. I kind of wish that other Soulfire didn't just get discarded. Ugh. Don't like this. Don't like it. Don't like it. It's your favorite deck, huh, Sharp? Is that what you beat me with? Oh, you beat me with a priest. Well, you beat me with multiple decks, but I just remember the priest off the top of my head. Really? Yeah, it's not going well. Not going well.
Job's done.
No bueno. Alright then, Sharp. When I'm world famous, you'll be able, that'll be your claim to fame. That works for me. Maybe I should have done Doomguard. I don't know. I guess he does. Use the mark of nature, that is. The more damage you do to yourself, the better. Right, give me a one drop. Nope. I don't care.
Who dares summon me? A paltry task.
Into the breach!
That's lethal on the board right there, but he's obviously going to take out the taunt. It basically means I just have to top deck something. If you want to kill the taunt, he's going to have to use the spider and hero power. And then I still won't take out the Doom Guard. If he was smart, he would hero power, spider, take out the Argus. Wonder. Would still leave him 4 health. 3 health if he does it this way, actually. Yeah, he did the smart play. And, alright. I don't want to play that. I don't want to play that. I don't want to give him 5 health. I can do that though. 6-7. Still not lethal even if I do put it out there.
A paltry task.
Let's do it. Let's see what happens. That is lethal on the board. Unless he takes out the taunt, which he probably will. I don't know what kind of druid this is. Looks like he's about to take out my Doom Guard, though. Ah! And now his egg's gonna attack. Well, not attack, but... This sucks. Another zombie chow? I don't want to give him 5 health. But it looks like I have to. I'll let him do it. He's got 10 health on the board. And here it comes. Swipe. Ah, that was stupid of me. Why did I do that? Oh my god. This isn't good. I think it's getting too late in the game. He might have it. Come on, princess. Make up your mind. Sky 16.
My eyes are open.
This is not good. This is ugly. Feeling that 11 attack just got him a little bit. Oh, he just silenced it. Damn it! Oh. That's game. That was it. That silence just murdered me.
My shield for Argon!
Horrible! This is horrible, Sharp. This is horrible. That's it, right there! He's gonna hero power me for the last kill. Mwah! I love you too. Oh well, that was actually a pretty good winning streak. Went from 18 to 16 pretty quickly. Ugh. And on that note, I think I need a cigarette. So I will BRB, as the screen says. What's gay? Are you saying you're happy, Mr. Milm 586? Because if you're happy, I'm glad. Because I'm a little bit happy too, even though I have to go to work tomorrow. Yeah, I'm drinking. It's the last day of my vacation. I deserved it. Alright, so I think we're going to give the zoo deck another shot. Maybe try to get to level or rank 15. See what happens. Maybe buy some decks. Want to see me open some decks? Anyone? All right, let's get going. Yeah, let's do the zoo deck again. So we need two more wins in a row to get to level 15, I believe. Hey, I got another friend online besides Sharp. Eric Escobedo. Shouldn't have said his name out loud like that, but Uther. I work with him. He's a good guy.
I will fight with honor.
All right.
Your soul shall be mine.
Let's get rid of the Doomguard. That might work. Kind of want to use it right off the bat. Oh, there's two of them. Let's use one. That's fine. I don't want to get rid of the knife juggler, that's for sure.
I smell blood.
2-1 stealth, big deal.
Put this apple on your head.
You know what? I really want it to be a dick.
I can't target stealth.
Oh well. See what happens. And now he has card advantage and board advantage. So maybe that wasn't smart. Alright, let's sit up, I guess, so you guys can see me. Oh, great. A secret. Oh, how much I love secrets.
Ready to ride.
Yay, another charge. There it is.
Get down!
That's all right. It's all right, yeah. Get rid of both of those. These guys. Hit him in the face. Depending on what he does. Oh, yay. Oh, and by the way, I did get the, talk to the Wounded Warrior Project. They wanted me to become a proud supporter deal. A bunch of paperwork, but they don't have PayPal. So I thought it'd be easier just to use my PayPal account. And then at the end of every stream, I will match, I would say, up to $20 of donations. And we'll do one-time donation, and at the beginning of the next stream, I will show the donation to y'all for the Wounded Warrior Project. So go ahead and hit that donate button if you support the cause or if you like the stream. And we'll go from there.
You call that a weapon?
Love it. Love it. You hit him in the face. Good stuff. But yeah, I got it set up. The link, you can pay with PayPal. Donate any amount you want to donate. I'll match it up to $20. And support a good cause. Help our wounded veterans out there. Oh, great. Love that. So, Knife Juggler's gone. So soon. Wonderful.
Reporting for duty.
Go ahead and give him 2 attack. Do that. Throw a taunt out. I like that. Face again. He has to hit with all three of them. Get rid of the taunt. I like that. And let's see. 6. Oh my god. I've never even seen that card. Holy hell. Wow. Okay, boys and girls, I just got schooled. Just so you know. I got lethal next turn if he doesn't kill me. Just YOLO. All the way. And that's game. Wow. Bravo, Ace Cool. Bravo. Alright. It's unfortunate. I like the deck. I just won 4 in a row prior to those 2 losses, so I want to give it another shot. Let's see what my buddy's doing. Let's play with my buddy. Stop searching for opponent. I want to see if my Zoo deck can beat him, because I haven't played him in a while. Damn it. He's already playing. Well. Yes. He doesn't know I'm streaming. Okay, so while he's doing that, Sharp, you still there? Is Lothep considered a legendary? I don't even know. So Ysera, Rag. I don't know if he's considered legendary. Is it like the special looking cards? Are those the legendary ones? With these dragons on them? If so, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I got one gold legendary. Yeah. 9, 10, 11. I have 11 legendaries, I believe. That's pretty good. I don't even know if I need to buy anymore, really. Anyone watching out there? Say something in the chat if you're watching. See if he starts typing on the stream now. Let's go back to those. Show him. Say something if you're watching, Sharp, in the chat. I don't know how many more legendaries there are, even. Do you know? How many legendaries are there in the game? Anyone out there know? The chat has gone silent. How unfortunate. I didn't realize Doomguard was my highest card in my zoo deck. I guess that's what makes it a zoo deck. Fib, Stalag. That's considered a legendary charge. Has one plus one attack for each other Murloc on the battlefield. I've never thought of doing a Murloc deck, actually. But that wouldn't. I feel like that wouldn't be be that effective. How many Murloc cards are there even? You know what? Let's make a Murloc deck. Question is, who should we do it with? Murloc deck. Do another Warlock Zoo, basically, but it'll be our Murloc deck. Just trying something out, let's see what happens. Okay, first off, let's just get all the Murlocs, and then we'll worry about everything else. That's a Murloc. Those are Murlocs. Murlocs. That's a Murloc, right? Yeah. Murloc. A lot more Murlocs than I thought there were. I got a feeling other Hearthstoners have tried this before, but I'm gonna give it a shot. It's already 12 Murloc cards. It's crazy. And and they're all pretty low. That's pretty much it. Alright, so with that in mind, missed two. That should be interesting. Let's see what happens with that. I want to try it out in a regular play match before. He's still playing. I can back out of a regular match. Heading? No, we want the Murloc. Let's give it a shot, see what happens. Applejack isn't streaming yet, is he?
No. Gul'dan versus Malfurion.
I must protect the
world. Alright.
Your soul two, shall be mine.
4-0. Well, shit. Throw the one out there. Throw the two out there. Turn three. Oh. Yep. All right. A Warlock Murloc Zudek. I'm sure there has to be one out there already. I mean, I'm not the first one to think of this. Up after this. Alright, so he's gonna hit me in the face. Now he's gonna hit my taunt. Obviously. Now, we'll do this. Coin won't get me on. Coin back.
You shall not pass.
Alright. Mr. Annihilator. See what you get. Alright, so he's gonna get rid of the taunt. It's fine. Turn three. Throw our war leader out. Turn four. Throw old Murkai out there.
I must safeguard the land.
Silence. All right. You know what?
Why do you quarrel?
This Murloc deck is actually working pretty well. Even against the douchebag like him. I wonder how well it's gonna work in rank, though.
What to do?
Do Tuton? Another Tuton. Alright. This is actually pretty effective. Yeah, definitely have lethal no matter what next turn, unless he just wipes the board. Yeah, still got it. Plus 4 health. Yeah. Alright, maybe. Done no matter what. Dude, this Morlock deck's pretty legit. Is Eric still heading into play mode? Yeah. Ah, what are you doing? 3-5. Actually, yeah. Doesn't matter. So 5-4-5.
Who dares summon me?
Alright, that's game. Cool. I like the Murloc deck. I like it a lot. Alright. Cool. So, with that in mind, let me get on this. And we will be on a call with my buddy, Mr. Escobedo. Where is he? There he is. Answer. Hey, what's up, buddy?
Hey, how's it going?
It is going. How about you?
Hold on. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay, cool.
Did you take the boot? Like a drop to a
water. Wait a second, though. I'm not sure if you hear me through the computer or this. Hold on. I know what the problem is.
Okay. By the way, I'm live streaming.
Oh, gosh.
So everyone can hear you. You just cut out. You still there?
Let's try that.
This sounds good.
What do you need? A
bottle of beer. Alright, so I just made a new deck. Do you want to fight against it?
How about Barnes' location?
Your audio's getting a little weird. Still there? Can't hear you. Hello? Anybody home? You there?
Your soul shall be mine.
Hello? Excuse us while we have some technical difficulties with Eric's audio. And while we wait for him to choose which card he wants to get rid of. Or not. Yep. You there? Hello? You're watching TV in the background? Because it's kind of loud. Okay. Interesting. No stream sniping, Eric. I don't know if you can still hear me or not, but we're gonna keep going. Oh.
Hey, my headset doesn't seem to be working.
I can hear you.
Yeah, that's the PC.
Oh. That's fine. Don't worry about it. Unless you just don't like it.
I know, it's fine.
What are you watching in the background?
The Blacklist.
Gotcha. Actually, here, let's... I guess
have you ever watched it?
No, I have not. Twitch
is pretty much the same show every episode.
Wow. Okay, that's kind of loud.
Yeah, it is.
Let him go.
Well, shall I tell you the truth? Probably gonna stop streaming now. He's only got 2 viewers right now, anyway.
You're probably gonna do what now?
Oh no, he's in the chat now. Never mind. I was just waiting on someone to get in on the stream.
This is pretty much a straight Murloc deck, huh?
Pretty much. It's a Murloc Zoo deck.
Oh.
I can show you my real Zoo deck after this if you want. Oh, great. I hate that card.
It doesn't do me all that much good, because the last, the game I was doing just a second ago.
Yeah.
I had 29 armor and then 29 health. Then I ran out of cards.
Ah. I should always tap before I play the stuff, by the way, someone says in the chat. Actually, Sharp07 said that, and you are correct. But I didn't want to... I wanted to use my Soulfire while I had no other cards in my hand. So that way I wouldn't discard anything. That's the only reason why I did it that way, Sharp.
Oh, look at you.
And you got a taunt. Awesome.
Man, it's ridiculous.
Another one? Really?
Lucky me, yeah.
Alrighty then.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Come on.
What?
With the Murlocs.
It's a Murloc deck. What do you expect? Oh my goodness. Didn't really do me a whole lot of good. I'm probably gonna lose. I need, actually, that's what I'm missing from this deck is a card draw mechanic. Like, you need that. And 14. Yep, that's what I would have done too. I don't even care. And that's match. You got it.
What is this one?
Voidwalker. Or not Voidwalker, Void Terror. It absorbs the attack and health of the minions that are beside it.
Ooh. That's pretty cool.
It doesn't matter, still lost. I'm gonna fight you with my regular zoo deck.
Alright.
You ready to go to the petting zoo? That's what I named the deck, the petting zoo.
Let's see.
Oh, that's right, you were away. I promise, I'll show you the legendaries right after this. I will, I won't forget. Alright, Sharp?
Is that a euphemism?
He says, actually, do this match first. Okay, I will. I was talking to someone in the stream. Alright.
That line never works for me, though.
Oh, you're cute. Look at that.
What is all this?
It's me kicking your ass.
What's... I don't like this.
Oh,
What's this?
Oh, look at you. Aren't you just a cutie?
One of these days I'm gonna be somebody. Alright, I got this.
No, you don't. Anyway.
Okay.
Really? I knew you were gonna do that. Oh well. It's my own fault. Why would you... I was gonna say, why would you attack the Nerubian egg? Oh, okay, that works too. Yeah! There you go. Alrighty then. Got another one out there for you. I don't even care. Move on.
Fine.
Why would you do that? That's not smart. And you wasted a fireball on that instead of my face?
Everything's gonna work out, trust me.
Okay. Or float your boat. What are you LOLing about, Sharp? Or lowercase L. You and your damn taunts.
It's a way of life.
Let's do this.
Okay. Yeah, that'll work. Right.
Go ahead and give you 5 health so you don't get... Actually get 5 health, you only get 1.
Clever. Yoinks.
Oh, when the hurricane... Oh, I hate you! You are such a dick. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to do this much more. Okay, so my zoo deck doesn't work against Eric, but for some reason it works in ranked mode, because I'm ranked 16 now.
Yeah.
Seriously, I just won like 4 matches and then lost 2. But, like, I was on a roll, and then all of a sudden you start... Have you been playing ranked? Let me look. No. Yeah. You should play ranked then.
I'm not any good. I'm really bad at this game.
6. That's 7-8. I already got low health, so I don't need to do that. So we'll do this.
Three.
Alright, so Zudex don't work against you. Good to know. Oh yeah, get rid of the knife juggler. That's what you do best. Dick. Oh yeah, there you go. Yeah. Get rid of the my 4/4, yeah. Wouldn't want that there. Ass. I don't even care. Fuck it. 3. Go ahead and take another 2 health. Summon a copy of it? Really? Oh my god, you're a dick.
Okay, that's something, I guess.
I don't care. Give me the board.
Oh boy. Alright.
So much for drawing any more cards. Oh yeah, that's convenient. Oh, spell damage plus 1? Oh, that's not a spell though, that's just your hero power, so it won't count. And that's 5. Kills both of them, but you still have the taunt, so I can't even do that. Face this. And then kill myself. Yay, you win. Okay, so both my Zudex are useless against you. Okay, good to know. Okay, Sharp. If you're still there, I will show you my legendaries. So my collection. And...
Hey, while you're doing that, I'm going to play another game.
Alright, go for it.
I got to get my dailies done.
So, Ysera, Ragnaros, Kel'Thuzad, Baron Geddon, Black Knight, Beast, Sylvanas, Maxina, Fib, Stalag, Fugin, Old Murgai, Baron Rivendare. I think that's about it. So those are the legendaries. You should put Black Knight in every deck you have. Actually, Black Knight would have been really helpful against Eric just then, because he is... Yeah, Golden Sylvanas, you saw that, huh? Yeah. That's pretty cool. The God Legendary! Yeah, you're right.
What was this you're talking about?
Except Zoo. Yeah, you're right, everything except Zoo. Talking about my legendary cards...
What's this Black Knight you were talking about?
Black Knight is a legendary card. Its battle cry is destroy an enemy minion with taunt. That would have been really handy against you. I actually probably would have won with it.
How much does that cost?
It's a 6. It's a 6 mana with 4/5.
I don't know if I like that.
It's pretty good. So beautiful, he's saying. Because I have a golden version of one of these legendary cards, and I guess it's his favorite legendary, so he's, like, drooling over it. Alright, so... You're practicing the innkeeper. Alright. Is Applejack on yet? Actually, 38. How long have I been streaming for? Yeah. Alright. Thanks for watching, everyone. It was a real quickie tonight. I will be again tomorrow night. I'm not gonna disenchant. No. I'm keeping that one. If anything, I'll just buy some more decks. There's a couple of decks I do use it, yes. Well, anyway, thanks for watching, everyone. I hope you enjoyed the stream. Go ahead and hit the follow button if you're watching and you haven't already. You'll be notified of when I stream. I'll be on again tomorrow night, probably around 6 or 7 p.m. Central Time. That'll be it for the night. The new donate button is up and running. Anything you donate to the stream will go directly to the Wounded Warrior Project. So, once again, thanks for watching. And,